Help me count it down real quick. Starting with 3, 2, go!
All right, number one versus number two. Number one on robot here, 2035, ranked number one. On the blue alliance, 1764 is ranked number two. A shot up and missed from the red alliance. 5499, a shot up and missed. Looks like the score will be 30 to 30. Rankings are going to become even more important throughout the weekend. It's a good opportunity to solidify the ranking here, number one versus number two. $12.96 up and over the ramparts. Very small, quick, agile robot from Rockwall, Texas, just east of Dallas. 2035 knocks in a low goal. Still working on that low goal. Now they've got it. Down on the blue alliance, a shot up and missed. 1296 makes one. 1296 played in the Palmetto Regional in week 0.5. Then they went to Dallas. They won the Chairman's Award there. They're hoping for even more trophies this weekend. $12.96 is shot up and in. Advantage red, 59 to 55. 36-63, a hard shot missed, bounced out quite far. Flags in the air. We'll see what those fouls are about at the end of the match. $12.96 grabbing one more boulder, headed up and over the ramparts. Full Metal Jackets getting some defense now. They're a very light robot. They weigh about 88 pounds. Very agile, but they're easy to be pushed around. 84 to 65, advantage red. Here comes Full Metal Jackets one more time. A shot up and missed. Defense is effective here. Another foul. Flag in the air. Less than 20 seconds remaining. Advantage red. 52-74 is parked to the batter. Shot up and missed. 12-96. 20-35 is parked to the batter. Not sure if we'll see any scaling this time or not. 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. That's the match. Here goes the score. Remember, on the red alliance, the number one team, 2035. And on the blue alliance, number two team, 1764. The score is up.